Hey guys, welcome to Construction 25 Garage. It is a rainy and cold, nasty day, and I found another chainsaw yesterday. This one is kind of like the one I had used one of these before. It was that one that brought me to a flashback to this with this original kill switch. But this one's a little different. It's got same carburetor, but it's missing the air filter and the air filter cover. It's got same gas cap and oil cap, and same muffler and same bodies, same motor. And it's got the 10-inch bar that it came with, so I'm just going to use that 10-inch bar as an attachment. So I put a 12-inch bar onto this, because I like a little bit 12-inch. I love 12-inch bars onto that little saw. So that chain on is probably a little bit dull, so I'm going to have to sharpen it probably tomorrow. And I did make the chain, and the chain does move. It's a modern chain, but I did make it into a, make it look like an Oregon chain. And it does fit onto this chainsaw. So it does run very good. A guy asked for about $27 for both. It was this one and the modern one, which it was in the case. So I decided to went for this one because it's a lot cheap. So I got it for 30 bucks. He said he never used it that much, and he used to run it sometimes during the firewood cutting. And it's a very good small original saw. And it's old. This thing was definitely introduced in 1979. And this is the tool I got for this, so it don't came with one. So I'm just gonna use that tool for this nut, because it's got the original nut on it. And I'll be using the flathead screwdriver to adjust the chain, which will be fun. But I still got a little bit plenty of fuel in the saw. And I'll show you quick some of the quick features of it. Let me bring you out here for a bit before we start it. It's got same choke lever. And the throttle is right here. Original kill switch. On is forward. Down is stop. Recoil. Gas. Oil. Spark plug. Muffler. Single tensioner bolt, chain tensioner on the front. And it's a good little saw, but that one is a very good little saw. And there's the low and high screw needles. The high is broken. So I turn in just low to give it a little bit of fuel. Turn a bit of fuel on just a bit. And there was a funny looking nut into that bar when I removed it. I'm not sure what that nut is. I'm not sure what it's supposed to go at. So I guess it probably goes on to this saw, probably a spare nut. But I don't know. So I'm not gonna be cutting with it today. But I'm not gonna be cutting with it today, but maybe someday I will when the weather's dry. It's all rainy and nasty out. But anyways, let's fire him up and take a listen. Thank you. good runner. It doesn't smoke just like the other one does. I like it. I love that little saw. Chain is a little loose, so I'll go ahead and tighten, adjust the chain just a little. But this vane is a lot easy without using the other ones, like that scrancher vane that you put onto your drill. Way a lot better with the hand wrench and stuff. I like it better without using the wrench, because the wrench would definitely cause me to strip up its stud. I love that little saw. I really like it. Way a lot better than a 90s model with a regular kill switch. So now I got both good working home light chainsaws. One with 16 inch and one with a 12 inch and 10 inch bar. That's a lot easy. I don't even have to use the scrunch vane anymore. It's a good little run saw. I love it. I'll start it up again to make sure the chain is adjusted properly. I really love it. I love that little saw. It's a good little ripper. I love the way how it runs. So I think I am gonna order me a new air filter for it and a carburetor cover for it, and I will definitely order another carburetor cover for this one, because the other ones broken. But that one's got an air filter in it, but this one don't. But just a little curious to see if you're a little curious about if it cuts. But it does cut, but I don't wanna cut inside for too long, but I'll make a half cut. But I'll make a half cut for you on the log, just for a little bit. So, let's see how it cuts.
Ah.
and cuts like a knife through butter with that made chain I put onto it. Not bad for a budget saw. But I decided to make a free cuts with it because that thing's fun. That thing's a fun saw. Well, anyways, I ordered me a new air filter for it and a carburetor cover, and he'll be ready to go cut some firewood. Alrighty. Thanks for stopping by. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Mikey out.